is all water-based and water-soluble, so it's super easy to mix and use as a watercolor at first when you want to initially put washes down. So that's what I'm doing right here. I'm just squeezing it out on the palette, and we're just gonna start doing washes.